grandmother's house. So my grandfather decided to eat a desi karai of this murga. I mean of this hen. So we're gonna divide, I mean sacrifice it and get the ghost out of it. Okay, come on. Happening over here, okay, so yes, I'm going there. Finally, I've eaten like all the thing, like the hen and my grandmother cooked, like it was a delicious. So yes, I'm done with eating. So if you like this video, so please give this video a huge thumbs up, subscribe to my channel and turn on the post notification so you could never miss any video of mine. So if you like this video, please give it the huge thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and we'll see you in the next time. Till then, peace.